I am wrapping a present. Now, I don't know if you can tell, but this present, before I started wrapping it, looked similar to this present, which my son wrapped in a hurry, as evidenced by the wrapping paper. Okay, but I like to wrap presents a lot, so I got this idea. I thought, okay, I'm going to make a game with my kids this Christmas where there are two boxes that have presents in them. One is for Ryan and one is for Megan. But everyone, including me, kind of, but, well, really at this point, I don't know. I could probably figure out who the boxes are for, but it would be tough. So, anyway, one of these presents is for my son, one is for my daughter. They're just little stuff that I packaged in boxes that were similar shape, and then I wrapped them about, I don't know, honestly, I think it was 3 times, but then I told my kids, okay, hey kids, these two presents, one is for you, one is for you. I don't know which one is which, and neither do you, so we just, if we have extra wrapping paper, we just can rewrap these presents. And that's a way for the kids to still wrap presents, you know, if they're feeling like particularly festive or something, then they can still wrap a present, but, or me, if I'm feeling festive, or if I just want to use up scrap wrapping paper, then I can wrap, these presents. And so anyway, then I thought to open them, we are going to play a game where the kids have to like take one layer of wrapping paper off and then trade it with the other kid, and then they can take another layer of wrapping paper off. So as they do this, they have to, this is what I thought tonight, I thought how this will make the game more fun. We will, they have to say something they love about each other. So that way it's a Christmas present for me too, because I get to hear them being nice to each other. And it's a Christmas present for them because they're hearing all the things they love about each other. Plus it forces all of us to think about why we love each other, right? So anyway, I think it's going to be super fun, but I'm going to make these, I'm going to keep wrapping these presents for a while. I really need to start on this one, because, okay, see, this is my wrapping. Well, let's see. Okay, that was stupid. Okay. Are you still there? Crazy. Okay. Yeah, I'm bad with a camera. I'm telling you, I need like a GoPro or something. But how am I gonna even see? Anyway, okay. So this is my wrapping. I am turning it into, or back into, a little box, a neatly packaged box. This is my son's idea of wrapping a present. At least one that he knows he's gonna have to unwrap a million times. He doesn't care. He just throws the packaging on the thing. He's like, I gotta tear it off anyway. But I'm gonna wrap it neatly. Alright. Bye.